It's going to be interesting at times, I think. Dave, I think. I mean, they're not rotating, they're playing a sort of different side. I thought they wouldn't rotate, actually. Trying some sort of different combinations.
A few matches to go yet.
Yeah, I suppose. I mean, we've got Blackfield Langley, and that's not. Whether that'll actually be played, because I heard about Blackfield Langley. Apparently, they could even sort of raise a squad against Dorchester, that was cancelled. So. And I don't think that's going all the way there, do you? I don't know. But, might do that miss. Oh, God. More in trouble. Hello, Angie. Hi. I'm doing okay, apart from my lunatic mother. I'm just at the football at the moment. Just getting all. Yeah, I'm at the football, yeah, I'm sort of watching Wimborne. It's quite nice, you can hear all the shouting and yelling in the background. I quite like it. Location, really. Oh, that's fair enough. Bum? You took Scooby. That sounds nice. Sounds divine, really, doesn't it? Me, I'm just here with sort of 22 sweaty Chelsea foot. Are you? I'm a bit sad, but I'm just glad. Spending time with my mother is very difficult, as you know, really. It will get better. We don't really need to say it again, I know. We do. It doesn't need repeating, does it? Really? You know, it just goes from day by day, really. You're right. Yeah, and I tell you what, I mean, tomorrow I'll be going all the way to Portsmouth for extended. For a family party, my mother's saying, oh, we're not staying long, we're only staying for like 2 hours. And I'm thinking, why? Why is it going all the way to that ritual? At least not make a day of it, really. I just wonder. Some people's reasoning and logic. No, I can't. That's the problem, really, in some respects. Or stand up to her, yeah, or just, you know, you force this issue too much. It's, you know, it just becomes very defensive, really. Yeah, absolutely. Maybe we're like that, actually, in certain respects. You know, what we don't have, that's the problem. That's what we've got to say. Yeah, I'm going to do those ones. Yeah, but fortune with that's coming. Yeah, I do. Absolutely. Yeah. Unfortunately, my father's going to go as well. So, it was a good chat with him. Normally. No, not a good chat, but yeah, this is. I'm just going to my mother's. So, I'll just see. Yeah, he's doing 0-0 already. Score draw. Well, I wish we wish a score draw. Well, at least Scooby's better anyway. I know you're worrying out your mind as usual, aren't you? Being too wrong, calm and rational. What's the point? Get another doll. You don't really focus on Scooby. I am as well, actually. Did you? Oh, that's all right. Wonderful. And so I was there to taste it, yeah. I wouldn't mind a beer, actually. Yeah, or maybe sort of, you know, bottle of rosé, maybe. Do you really? I mean, a bit of a ladder already, aren't you? Yeah. a lot of people growing up in London always like, they're always partial to beer, aren't they? So, No, I'll be there. I'll be there, right?
Are we going?
Are we done? Yeah. Alex, if you won't listen, don't tell him. No, 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 no. The whole match.
Yep. So it'll be on YouTube later if anybody wants to watch it. Gamble puts Wimborne ahead on 25. It's time for refreshments, obviously.
Thank you.
Yeah, Craig, you're always toes. Get in toes, get in toes. Yeah, there it is, win that.
Bother him.
Great,
there we go. Here we go. Walk us out.
Take care.
Take
care.
Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you. On your left shoulder. Front!
So 1-0 to Wimborne at half time.